Schuylkill Yards is a next-generation innovation community in Philadelphia's expanding innovation ecosystem. These 14 acres, situated at the nexus of the city's economic, education, and transportation centers, are powered by Drexel University's unique role as connector, facilitator, and driver of this new innovation community. Schuylkill Yards is a network of public spaces, each with its own distinctive characteristics, yet unified by the transformative power of nature in the urban environment. The main square is defined by three historic buildings: the former Bulletin Building, 30th Street Station, and the old post office. These buildings provide a sense of enclosure, creating a civic room. The 1.3-acre parking lot where you now sit will become an adaptable space with an iconic elliptical lawn and alleys of trees shielding out the sun and traffic. The former Bulletin Building is transformed with a dynamic front screen, inviting the city of Philadelphia into Schuylkill Yards. This is the public room that William Penn intended for his city. Day and night, the square will be the center of activity in Schuylkill Yards. It will host the people of Philadelphia and serve as the gateway into University City. North of the square, JFK Boulevard links two Philadelphia landmarks, 30th Street Station with the historic Armory Building. As commuters and visitors alike stream out of the station, they flow into the new JFK Shared Esplanade, a roadway design that safely integrates pedestrians, bikes, and cars in the same space while providing a rich new greenway for the public. On the other side, Market Street, the city's grand thoroughfare, receives dedicated bike and pedestrian lanes and three rows of trees to provide a reduction in noise and pollution. The CSX High Line, with its industrial frame, is another key thread in the fabric of West Philadelphia. The area around the elevated tracks is an opportunity to provide significant additional greenery and event space, and add space for a new 31st Street, offering further connectivity across the project. Past the High Line, stands of trees, a pavilion, and open space form the Grove, further expanding the public network by connecting Woodland Walk to Schuylkill Yards. This network of public spaces informs how the new building sites are organized and ultimately defines the master plan. The plan introduces eight new high-rise sites, each with a diverse mix of environments, from traditional offices to innovation spaces, laboratories to residences, hotel to retail. This is the place where buildings become bridges, individuals connect into community, and ideas iterate into innovations. This is Schuylkill Yards.